Great job. Now let's concentrate on firming the buttocks, the hips, and the inner